have come up with one more video, how you can paint the fabric without the brush. So this time we are doing it with the block or stamp. Like, these are the wooden stamps. You get it in the market or you can order it online also, and you get it rubber stamps also. You get rubber stamps also, but I prefer this wooden ones. So how you can paint with this? Now when we paint with this, see, I have taken the color here in the plate and I have a roller. So this roller needs to be filled with the color. It has a sponge roller, so it gets filled with the color nicely. You can use the regular brush also to color this portion of the block. Once it is done, what we will do, just put it here on the fabric nicely and press it. Press it a little with soft hand. Remove it and your design is ready. This is the small block, so you can take this design wherever you want above the fabric and complete the design. Now again I will show you how to use this one. We are filling this block, covering this design with the color, and now we'll put it on the fabric. Press it gently. And remove it. Look at this. I'll show you again. Apply the color on the block and we'll repeat the design. Press it and remove. So here we are. When we pressed it properly, you got the design nice. But here some of the design is missing because I did not put much pressure. But be careful while applying the color on the block, it shouldn't be overloaded. The block should not be overloaded with the color. Here, this block, this design, we can use as border of your sari or dupatta or tablecloth, whatever you want to make. This looks very good as a border. Look at this. I have already made it here also. So you can use this as per your own imagination, creativity. I hope you like this simple lesson. If you like this video, please share and subscribe. Give a thumbs up. Very soon I'll be coming with one more video. Thank you so much.